Upcoming episode of Star Plus popular daily soap ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai is gearing up for some interesting twist and drama. Suvarna's emotional blackmail fixes Karthik and Ashi's engagement. Suvarna messes up the relationship with Karthik. Ashi's engagement date fixed. Karthik and Naira are shocked as they learn about Suvarna's secret intentions of getting Karthik married to Ashi. Karthik leaves the party, but now a major twist brings about shocking truth of events. Suvarna and Rajashree had a bitter clash over the matter. Suvarna and Rajashree's this clash will lead to Suvarna ending up getting unconscious because of a panic attack. Karthik and others are shocked with it. Doctors confirm about Suvarna's illness and from how long she is suffering. Karthik gets shocked and asks Suvarna to promise that she will not hide anything from him about his illness, and Suvarna agrees. While this will give an opportunity to Suvarna, and thus she will ask Karthik to promise to do what she wants. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.